Hi guys, in this video I'm going to explain you error index out of bounds exception in C# programming. So let's see first what is this exception. Error index out of bounds exception occurs when read-write happen in the array at the index that is not in range. Means you are trying to assign a value in the array at the index which is not in the array range. Means the size of the array is 3 and you are trying to assign the value in array at index number 4. So at the time this exception will occur. This is also called runtime exception in C# program and known as unchecked exception. In other words, it is thrown to indicate that an array has been accessed with an illegal index. The index is either negative or greater than or equal to the size of array. Means you are trying to assign a value to the array either at negative index or either greater than the size of the array index. Then this kind of exception occur. Now let's see an example of this kind of exception in Visual Studio. Here the class name is array index out of bound. Example, this class contains the main function. You know that because control comes first inside the main function, this is the entry point. I'm just running this program. You can see that control comes inside the main function. Here I'm creating an array A of a string type. This is the syntax of creating array. Now I'm assigning 5 values to the array A. Amazon at 0 index, Flipkart at 1 index, Snapdeal at index number 2, Myntra at index number 3 and Books at index number 4. So the highest index of this array is index number 4. Now control comes to the try block. Here I'm just creating a for loop to traverse each element of the array. Here the value of I is 0. Now control comes to the conditional part of the for loop. I less than equal 5, this condition evaluated to true because the value of I is 0. Here I am just printing A of I. Array of I means 0th. Here the value of 0th index of array A is printed on the output screen. So the value Amazon printed here. From output screen you can see that. Next i++, the value of I is increased by 1, so the new updated value of I is 1. 1 less than equal 5 condition is true. Now this will print the second element of the array, that is Flipkart. You can see here. Next again i++ evaluated, the new updated value of I is 2. I less than equal 5 condition is still true because the value of I is 2. Now I'm just printing the 2 index value of the array, that is Snapdeal. Again value of I is updated, so the new updated value of I is 3. 3 less than equal 5 condition is still true, A of I. So third index value, that is Myntra, is printed on the output screen. Next again value of I is updated by 1, so the new updated value of I is 4. 4 less than equal 5, the condition is true, so the control will print the box at value. Now i++, again the new updated value of I is 5. I less than equal 5 condition is still true, but now there is no error, no value at the index number 5. So the exception occur here because I'm trying to print the index value 5, index value 5, but the last index of array A is index number 4. So here an exception occur and try block throws that exception to the catch block, and within the catch block the exception class will handle this kind of exception, and the exception is index out of range exception was caught. So the within exception base class, this exception handled by index out of range exception. The message printed here is that index was outside the bounds of the array. Now I'm just printing the exception detail by object E. So this is our final output. The exception is system.index out of range exception. Index was outside the bounds of the array, and this exception occurred at line number 25, means in this line. Thank you. This is all about array index out of bounds exception in C# program. Thank you. If you like this video, then please share and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you.